Market and also Kinta Market. And this is like a traditional market with street vendors on the side. So today I'm going to try their street food and also some of the very famous Filipino fruits. So let's have some fun today.
It smells really good. Sweet.
Woo!
Smell. Smell nice.
Wow.
This is good.
We only eat the white part. And it's really good.
Hello.
Oh, what is that?
Yeah, this. What's that?
Pork.
Which part of the pork?
This part.
This part. Oh, okay. And what is that?
Stove.
The bladder.
Ah! Bladder!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
One only.
Bladder?
Delicious.
Very good.
It doesn't taste like bladder. It tastes like meat.
You have to dip it into the sauce like this. With a lot of vegetables on top.
Rub it up on here.
These are really good. What is this?
Head.
Chicken. Head. Chicken head. Chicken head. Chicken head. Blood?
Yeah, blood.
It smells like blood.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't have this. Chicken intestines.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, long intestines. A lot of kids here.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought they would give me in a cup, but this is how they serve coconut water. Okay. Four pieces, okay. And this is called shumai. I really like this one. The market, and they serve all kind of meat, I think. The pork section. Wow. And I think this is fried pork skin. You know, the Koreans love chicken feet. I spend a lot of time here in the Quiapo Market, and I had a really fun time because the people here are so nice. They're so kind. Thank you for watching, and I will be back soon. Bye!